Been a while. Been a while since I've done one of these. The vlogs are back, let's go! Hey, what's up? My name's Isaac, but you can call me Ice. These are my friends, Chico and Normie. We met through footy, we lived together, travelled together, partied together, and even got a little bit of trouble together.
You sweet.
You know the rule started as a joke, we turned it into a hashtag, and now we're a clothing business. So now you know our backstory, these vlogs are about our journey. Hey guys, welcome back to the vlogs. Feels weird doing this. Feels like I haven't done this in a while. But here in HQ at the moment, I've got a photo shoot booked for today. Fresh and Zane coming through in about half an hour. I've got a podcast at 1:30 with Hayley. She's just finished her last day as an NRL reporter. She used to be an NBA reporter. So we're going to sort of talk about the differences between the two sports and how we can get better in rugby league. But yeah, got a bunch of new stuff coming through. I'll show you a bit more details on that a little bit later. Had samples come through as well, some new tech project. Oh, actually, thanks to everyone that did purchase some tech project in our first collection. Super exciting. We're sort of working on our second collection already. It's been good. Just giving you guys a few different options. But, oh, you can tell I haven't been vlogging in a while. Shoulders are sore. We did get some samples for tech project. A couple other new stuff coming through. Here it is here. This is probably my favorite piece. Still rolling with that theme, that highlighter. Here's another sample, pretty cool. This is probably a little bit too big up top, but the detailing on the zippers, really, really like. That's cool. This coach's jacket's cool. We're gonna build it around the theme of Friday Night Lights, where legends are born. Look how where is spelled. The downside of getting samples. But I rocked up to the office yesterday, had this cool package delivered from the Carter. They're opening up a new nightclub. This ain't a paid ad, by the way. I just thought it was cool, the detailing on it. And look what they gave us. Check out the detailing on it, it's pretty cool. And when you open it, kind of on a diet at the moment, so trying to stay away from it, but thought that was pretty cool. And these are the guys that make it. Might be using them in the future. Gift Republic, check them out. What I am gonna do with this though, is turn it into a shoebox, put one of our new shoes that are coming into that. I think it'll look cool. But another reason why the vlogs are back, I'm off to China next week. I know you guys like coming along for that little lap there. Plus, Corey does play Parramatta on Sunday, and it's at the new Bankwest Stadium, which is super exciting. We'll go into that as well. But I am going to be filming it from Captain's Run all the way, 24 hours leading up to it. So I feel like that'll be some cool content. But yeah, let me get ready for this photo shoot. Initially, when I first started YKTR, I kind of really wanted to make tees, like make a couple tees and then like never remake them again. But as I've sort of grown as a businessman, it's sort of a bad idea. You kind of want to, like, your key styles that really fire, that really go good, you want to flesh them out for as long as possible. You look at brands like Nike, Adidas, like some of their key styles, they're in all year round. So that's sort of the evolution of business and clothing that we need to get to. We got to stop being so seasonal, like you can't get it anymore. Like some of our key pieces should just be available all year round. Like the Varsity Tee, like we've dropped that 3 times and it's sold out in a day or two every single time, and not to have it in stock all the time is sort of bad for you guys and poor business, to be honest. So here's a couple of pieces that we've got coming through today. Pretty cool. The go-tos. We've got the stonewash go-to. Thought we'd turn it into a basic, and this is other key colorways. The thing with the go-to tees that a lot of people don't realize is you can bundle them up and get them for a lot cheaper price. So not a lot of people do that. So initially they're $45 just out for our normal tee, but if you bundle them up, you can get them for under 30 and you can get as much as you want. So pretty cool. Our trademark long sleeve. Also got the trademark here. We'll turn it into a long sleeve, really cool fit. Got the split sides down the end, but it's a 230 GSM cotton. It's 100% cotton just for winter. You sort of like, if you don't know it's gonna be too hot or too cold, just rock that. But really do love the design. Fired on our tee, so we turned it into a long sleeve. We've turned it into a hood and a doozy hood as well.
got that little,
and so that's what I sort of talked about, having our key designs and fleshing them out and turning them into a hat, a long sleeve, a hoodie.
Also, we're restocking our teals, which sold pretty much straight away. Those will be coming back in.
And our grey hoodie as well. So, yes, yeah, so all set up now, ready to go. Just waiting for the boys to come through and shoot. Let's go.
Half time. What's going on? You're looking massive.
Right. It's all the angles, bro. There's lighting. It's light. Where is the shoot, bro?
What's going on?
Nah, not much, brother.
So you've been interviewing?
Kotrick, Bateman, and Chance. It's Chance. I thought it was Chance, eh?
Really?
Bro, it's Chance.
This is Chance, yeah.
Nickel Klockstedt. Right.
It's a weird name, eh?
A bit of an exclusive.
Yeah, exclusive, yeah.
So his mum refused.
Don't tell anyone.
His mum refused to give up the her last name.
Yeah.
So the dad was just like, fuck it, and just put them together. Because the mum was blowing up. It's like, nah, not happening.
That's what everyone's doing now anyway. All right, back to the shoot.
Any further? A little bit more? Yeah, cool. A little bit more? A tiny bit?
Look at this clown.
Hold on. Hold on.
Later, boys.
Later. Yeah, boys.
See you later.
Thanks, boys.
Pleasure.
Just finished the photo shoot there with Zane and Frischie. It was really good. Turned out really good. Looking forward to seeing the final images as well. Setting up for a podcast now in the little studio here. Got Hayley Burns coming through. She's just finished work at the NRL. She's been a journalist from the NBA to the NRL. And we're just going to sort of have a discussion on media, on sports media. Really looking forward to it, actually, to see what she's got to say, and I've got my own thoughts on it as well. I feel like we can just be doing it a lot better. A lot of cool stories out there that should be told. I don't feel like they're getting told, so that's what the podcast is about. That's what this vlog's about. But if you do want me to do a vlog, I always get vlog and podcast mixed up. If you do want me to do a vlog on how to podcast, let me know. A few people have started podcasting already and a little bit confused on what to do and what programs to use. So I can do a quick vlog for you guys on how to podcast, the equipment I use, all that sort of shit as well. So gonna get to work now, but let's go. So just finished the podcast there with Hayley, really enjoyed it, it was fun. Chico and Corey, they've just got a new house today to rent. Let's go check it out. Got them a little housewarming gift. No, actually someone gave this to us for the office warming on Saturday. Just gonna pass it on, but let's go check them out. Only downside is they live all the way in Cronulla, which is, anyone that's not from Sydney, which is pretty much in the middle of nowhere, so I'm gonna drive out there, but I'll see you when we get there.
Oh, really?
Nah.
Alright, little house. Alright, little house tour coming up.
Here we go.
Alright, kid.
Let's go.
Time to shine.
Here we go. Thanks, you dingy lounger. Hey, hangover. Bathroom. Wow, this is going to be hectic in here. Boom. Get one of those little ironing boards that pop up about that height. Boom.
That won't be happening.
Boom, laundry.
What's that, laundry?
Laundry, boom.
Training gear.
Gotta get a shower. A dryer.
That's nice, eh?
Lounge room. Boom. Not bad. We have a TV there, but we can. Got the plunge pool. Recovery 101.
Oh, a little one.
Good places.
Yeah, wow. Deep.
I don't know, I haven't been in the barbecue house. Boom.
Surely a little TV up there, bro. Get the tab going.
So I think this is lunges plus his chin up. Since they ever put this chin up bar in, that was a request.
I'm back in Silverwood today.
Oh, jeez. Yeah, it's gonna hurt. Chico's room down here.
Dingy.
That'll be a peak style very soon. Chico's room.
Oh, not the office.
Yeah. Bathroom.
Yeah. A few ice baths in there.
That's the spare room. Is this room bigger? We were tossing it up. If this room's bigger or not.
Chico's room. Yeah.
You don't want them right next to you, do you? Nah. Or shouting on the phone. Yeah, this one's bigger.
Yeah.
Easily.
And this is my room.
Oh, the study as well.
That's probably setting up while I'm designing now.
Yeah, not bad, eh?
Yeah, not bad.
What's the view? Country town, man. Country living.
Used for a while, eh? Yeah. Clean too, so you're looking for stains, eh? It's a shame for you! And there's this all like, there's plenty of room there, but boom.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah, grouse. Yeah, keep Chico down there. Keep Chico away from you.
This is what I'm most excited about, commandos and that. Yeah. Boom.
Oh, this is going to be a different vlog too. This ain't your one.
Oh, isn't it?
It's just sort of wrapped around it. We will be doing a vlog with Corey tomorrow, sort of following up, lead up to the Parramatta game, starting from jumping on the Dragons bus and sort of look all the way up to it. So it'll be good to see how that goes as well. I'm just off for a feed now. Go see the little fella.
What are you going to do when we're training? It won't be that long.
No.
Nah, it'll be 40 minutes or something.
Ring Mary, man.
Yeah, I might have to ring him. I don't know what he'll be like.
Yeah.
You know, Brad.
Brad was sweet, eh?
But I don't know, like, just in case, like, we bring it all in and then, like, it distracts the boys, you know what I mean? So, that's why I was thinking maybe just bring your laptop and just, there's a cafe, like, 2 seconds up the road.
Yeah. Perfect. Game plan.
Yeah.
Waste my Saturday more. Nah, this will be good, I reckon. Let's go. Yeah. The vlogs are back, man. The vlogs are back.
It's later, boss. See you tomorrow.
See you later. See you, bro.
Big day, eh? Big day tomorrow. Nice. Slide check. See you tomorrow.
Boy, Chico, you wanna
come? Alright, back to civilization. Let's go.
For this life I cannot change. In the hills, deep off in the main. M&M's, sweet like candy cane.